This is it. This is your chance to do something positive. That's what community service is all about. There are people out there that think you're scum. You show them they're wrong.
What is that?
Be dead.
I feel really weird.
Something's happening to me.
Can't you see me?
I'm hearing these voices in my head. Is that exactly what people are thinking?
All this, it's already happened once. Time went backwards.
What, you've turned back time?
What if we're meant to be like superheroes?
Superheroes? That kind of thing only happens in America.
Everybody down!
No! You enjoyed it, you pervert. What, do you want to have a look too?
We need to be ready for when they come after us.
Ring-a-ding-ding-ding.
Can't we just do normal stuff that normal people do? Like, go for brunch?
What the f*** is brunch?
No! Are we going to become proper superheroes?
It feels like all the second hand is frozen.
Oh my god.
Every corpse has a tale to tell, and this one has the touch of evil.
Archie, a kid is dead. I saw you guys.
How you feel about me? Is it real?
I'm asking you right now if you love me.
Who are you lying to?
I'm Breakfast at Tiffany's, but this place is strictly in cold blood. This should be fun.
Did you and Donnie Darko kill him together?
This bad was ever supposed to happen here.
Maybe there's another side to the story.
There's a possibility Jason's murderer will soon be in this room.
This whole car is a crime scene.
No fingerprints.
You're a little more dangerous than you look.
My old man used to tell me, it's best to never say you've hit rock bottom. Trust me, he said. You can always go lower.
The gold from the Royal Merchant. It's here.
Half a billion.
John B., we are fugitives in a foreign country.
Promise me you won't do anything stupid.
Oh, Sarah Cameron. I do stupid things all the time without realizing it. Hold on, hold on.
Still out there. I can clear my name, and this can all be over in one shot.
If you think there is anything I wouldn't do, you haven't been paying attention.
I'm calling the shots now. I'm driving. I can't drive sick.
Got it.
John B. is not the only one that Ward double-crossed. I think you know what I want.
The treasure belongs to the Pogues. We gotta find it first.
Woogity woogity.
Give me some
boogity, baby! Yeah! This is a map of the whole island.
John B's back. It's him or me.
I got a gig as a counselor at a summer camp. They're opening up a couple of hours from here. You guys should all come.
Desperate for some estrogen in this crew.
Sounds fun, but...
Ah!
My cousin told me that the dude they're looking for slashed her throat.
Jesus, can we shut up for a second? The cops are gonna find him, right?
It's gonna be a non-stop party, okay?
Look out!
You say you found him in the middle of the road?
Not exactly.
He was by the side of the road?
Why don't we give our nurse some space? Come on, I'll show you all around camp.
And this is Chef Birdie, a Camp Redwood veteran.
Nothing but good memories about this place.
That's awful.
What in the name of God is going on?
One of the patients broke out.
Who?
Mr. Jingles.
What happened to Mr. Jingle?
This is the site of the worst summer massacre of all
time. I totally understand the tradition. Our friend Brooke here had it for real. We're not in the mood for some ghost story.
We're all gonna die.
I'll never forget the day I heard their plane had gone missing.
What do you think really happened out there?
All I know is that what happened was a tragedy. Those girls were special. They were champions.
We're going to nationals!
I used to think all the sex, the drinking, the drugs. I used to think I did those things because of what happened out there, what I saw, what I did.
Hello, Misty, you crazy bitch. It's been a while. I take it you know why I'm here.
Okay, I'm out of here.
We agreed, say no more than we have to. The truth is, the plane crashed, a bunch of my friends died. And then the rest of us starved and scavenged and prayed until they finally found us.
I think we both know there's more to it than that. I think it'll be good to reconnect with some old friends.
Heavenly shades of night are calling. It's twilight time.
Wanda and Vision, aren't we a five pair?
This is our home now. I want us to fit in.
Oh, this is gonna be a gas!
Where did you two move from? How long have you been married, and why don't you have children yet?
Our story.
I think what my wife means to say is that we moved from...
Moved from where? Married when? Damn it, why?
Oh, Arthur, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Like days of
old, lighting the spark of love that fills me.
Am I dead?
No. Why would you think that?
Because you are.
Each day I pray for evening just to be.
We are an unusual couple, you know.
Oh, I don't think that was ever in question.
Every time you find yourself here, it's because you chose to come back.
Hello, my name is Mark S. And I have, of my own free accord, elected to undergo the procedure known as severance. I give consent to sever my memories between my work life and my personal life. I acknowledge that once the procedure is complete, I will be unable to access my personal memories whilst on the severed floor.
Say gratitude.
Nor will I retain work memories.
Hey.
Sorry. When I return home at the end of the day. I make these statements freely.
Hi, kids. What's for dinner?
We warned you.
About the greeting? You were kidding.
We hate it.
How many reasons did we come up with?
8.
Good morning.
Hi, Mr. Milchek.
Mark, can I have a word?
Petey is no longer with this company.
I'm sorry, Mark. You guys were one of my favorite office friendships.
What happened?
We'd love to tell you, but unfortunately, non-disclosure policy forbids.
I confer upon you the advanced role of department chief. Congratulations. A handshake is available upon request.
Thank you. May I have a handshake? Do I know you?
My name's Petey. I'm from work.
So, we're friends?
I'm your best friend. Nothing is what they say. I used to think it would take a monster to put someone in a place like that office. Especially if the person was himself. If you want to know what's going on down there, you'll find the beginning of a very long answer.
What's happening?
What is it we actually do here?
It's important your eyes be kind. Do you know how to make your eyes kind?
She's our daughter.
Who are these people?
But she's never seen us before. 7 years ago, when she went missing, she was blind.
Mom?
Do you remember any of the events that led up to your disappearance?
I want you to close your eyes. I want you to imagine everything I tell you as if you're there yourself. As if you're with me. As if you are me. I didn't disappear. I was present for all of it. The biggest mistake I made was believing that if I cast a beautiful net, I'd catch only beautiful things.
Someone who can restore a recently acquired collection of damaged videotapes.
Well, what kind of damage?
Fire damage. There's just one hitch, because the materials are so fragile, they can't be moved. So you'd be doing the work at our remote research facility. Creating this archive, putting this puzzle together, well, it would mean the world to everyone who lost someone in that fire.
Apartment building. I'm now gonna go knock on some doors. Wish me luck.
You hear it?
Hear what?
There's something in this place that calls to you.
Hello? Hello?
You doing okay?
You said that you've been seeing things up here. Mark, I'm fine. I promise.
What is going on in this building? What kind of game are you playing? Who are you?
We're pioneers of the imagination. We're going to succeed. The whole of time will be as one.
Please, please find me.
yourself. My name is Sydney. I'm a boring 17-year-old white girl. I'm not special.
Yippee.
Might help with your moods.
I keep losing my temper. I don't want to, but it just spills out.
Hey, Sid.
Hey, Stanley Barber. He lives down the street from me.
Shoes. Who needs them?
My best friend is Dina. She's dating golden boy Bradley Lewis.
Do you ever smile?
Anyway, my dad died last spring. And now everything's so different. Dear diary, when does this get easier? It's probably just puberty. I think there might be something wrong with me. What do you mean? I just feel different lately. Everybody feels like a freak sometimes. Yeah, I guess. Oh, God. Dear diary, what the hell is going on with me?
You can tell me anything. You know that, right?
I want you to attempt to have a normal high school experience.
World we live in, Sydney. Holy shit!
What's he doing?
Just wait.
Hey.
Gestern, heute Morgen folgen nicht aufeinander. Sie sind in einem ewigen Kreis miteinander verbunden.
Schon vor Wochen ist in der Kleinstadt Winden ein 15-jähriger Junge auf mysteriöse Weise verschwunden. Und nun alarmiert ein weiterer Vermisstenfall die Bürger der Stadt.
Keine Spur, nichts. Als hätte er sich in Luft aufgelöst.
Alles ist genauso wie vor 33 Jahren. Alles wiederholt sich.
Diese Stadt ist krank. Wir alle sind ein Teil davon. Unter uns ist ein Mörder.
Nicht nur die Vergangenheit beeinflusst die Zukunft, sondern auch die Zukunft die Vergangenheit.
Anfang ist das Ende, und das Ende ist der Anfang.